I am sorry. I didn't know you are real people, Gub.
Looks like you got the point already, man. Now can you tell me what the frick is happening?
I already told you. I don't even know what is happening.
Well, it's alright, Dave. But man, can you tell Evie to find more about this beeper?
Find my brother, Oliver Pearson. He knows it all. I don't know where he went for the last episode, but I heard that he got blinded by the spug in Emerald. I suggest that you can go back into the portal and I will teleport you guys into the room.
I don't think so. Last time we went there, it was filled with hundreds of simps down there.
Will you wanna go or not? You want to find answers? Go down there and find him then.
Pretty sure that this guy is shite. I mean, if we want more info, we gotta endure the pain. So come on, Dave. Don't be a p-
What thinks this and brutes? Never mind. Just get in there and I will teleport you.
Okay, fine. Let's go, Bambi.
Don't worry. This won't hurt. You will be teleported immediately.
I am pretty sure that won't work. Well, that actually worked. Didn't know his name either.
Alright, Dave. It's time to find Ollie Papyrus 10. I wonder where is he right now.
Hey, bad news. If you're trying to find Otapuperus 10, he just went back home.
What?
Lol, take the L, Bambi and Dave. We are destroying this world as it started at the beginning.
And we are the good guys. Yay.
Hey, what's good, everyone? Oh, crap. Yo, what's up?
You brought on a Papyrus 10?
Yeah, I brought him here cause I thought he was here. So go on, ask questions right now.
Oh, hello, what the hell are-
What the hell, how did you guys get in, you gang? Oh.
What the? Why are there more people? Did they just get in the portal?
Yeah, we came back to have a 1v1 with the goobers over there.
Alright, I gotta beat the shit out of you kids right now.
Lol, you're useless to us. Skibidi W Giant.
Ha! Plot armor saved us! Now my turn.
Hello there, guys.
Lol, the sponge can't even get a hit on him. Too bad.
Lol, nobody cares. And we brought in more people to our team. Unlike yours is cringy, lol.
Lol can't attack all of us, lol.
Ooh, so scary. You kids just can't stop with your so-called grinding, lol.
Lol, nobody cares about you, Pheasants 10, because you're not grinding while we are grinding like Sigma Giga Chad. Just look at us!
This damn kid is just grinding on YouTube shorts, la 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 la.
Says the damn kid who still thinks he's living in the Gen Z.
Looks like what's my bobbing, more. Whoa, he loves my so that I can that and he will report it to the policy of this goober thinks he's a main character.
I know your name, huh? Lol, but these kids still thinking that things on the internet that are brain rot can help them fix themselves. But no, they are still the same stupidity child I know.
Lol, nobody cares. And Offa, you suck cuz you cheated on Extreme Demon. Now let's show how we do it.
Yeah, let's show them how we do it.
Haha, Offa has a skill issue, so Alice is going to show how we do it.
Now watch this.
BDW. She won.
LOL bro is shocked.
No, you all just stole my video. I worked on this for 1 month and you all think you so pro. La 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 la. Shut up, like nobody gives a damn shit about you.
Bro is mad because can't beat a extreme demon.
Lol, the kid's mad because of still coping it, lol.
How dare you kill a 16-year-old? You are a damn pedo.
That woman got what she deserves. She resisted to us, lol.
Nah, we don't care anymore. We are going to fight you out and make sure you are numbered.
And we'll take over the world and avenge Gen Alpha.
Oh, you think so? Try and fight us, then you sips.